Hey students, I hope everyone is doing well. Today I am your computer teacher going to teach you how we can create PDF. So my dear students, as you can see on my screen, one software, one app I have opened into Play Store, Google Play Store. So my dear students, you have to download this app, that is Adobe Scan PDF Scanner with OCR PDF Creator. See, I am going to install it. As you can see, I am installing it. The app is being downloaded. It is in the process. Like this way, you have to download it, like I am doing. I am downloading in front of you as you can understand more how we can access to this app, and I will show you step by step procedure how to create PDF also. It is 35% done. It is going on for the downloading. As you can see in my screen, similarly, you have to download in your phone. Okay, my dear students. It's 70% done, almost. Few seconds, just have a patience. 80%. Actually, I want to show you the step-by-step procedure fully in detail. That's why I am downloading in front of you only, my dear students. It is 90% done, as you can see in my screen. Please make sure this software only you are going to download. I will be providing link in the comment box and as well as in my descriptive box. In that I will mention the link, you can check below my video. From there you can download directly from the Google Play. You don't have to search it. As you can see it, now it's being installing the app Adobe Scan. It depends on your internet connection, how much speed you are getting at a time. Actually, so my dear students, I hope you are following with me. Now it is ready, so I am going to open this app. Actually, this app is very easy to use, very feasible, and I am signing with Google. You can also sign it with the Google account, whichever you want, you can sign it with it. Okay, it will check your information for signing in to this app. You can even try with your other accounts. But I am trying with the sign in with Google only. So my dear students, you should have patience for doing this process. Don't be in a hurry and make sure you already have this app in your well installed in your phone. it's going on. Okay, now it's ready. It's telling you, welcome to Adobe Scan. Your scans will be saved to Adobe Document Cloud. It is having cloud. That is an extra feature in it. To set started, please provide permission to access your camera. Let's go. Allow. You have to give the permission allow. See, you can see. It is taking the images. When you will tap the screen, it will scan it. Just you need to click it. See on the screen it is written, drag the handles to adjust the borders. You can also do it later using this tool. Okay, so you can zoom it. To get an accurate image with a border, continue. Now next image you will be taking, like I am taking. Again I have taken one image, continue. Then again, for example, I will turn this, I will take one more image. It is focusing on the borders. This app is very feasible. Okay. See, now this, it is preparing your document. See, it is very clear to you. And you have to now save PDF. You can adjust its color, you can crop it, you can do whatever you want. And you can just save your PDF. Saving it as a PDF, it is very easy to use. Let me tell you one thing, it is very easy to use this app. Uploading to Document Cloud, this means it will be saved in your cloud also. Where if a document gets deleted in your phone, it will be available on your cloud. It is a space. Okay, so more you can take, you can upload it wherever you want to your Google Drive. You can copy to the device if you want. You can modify scan, you can rename it, you can even print and even delete also. And you can even save this PDF in JPEF also, in an image format also. Now I want to share it. For example, I want to share it, so I can share it as a link also, I can share it as a copy also. So remember, you have to share it as a copy whenever you're sharing with someone or uploading your file. Okay, if you are uploading somewhere, you need to browse it and you have to save it, hana? You have to save it wherever you want. See, many options are coming, as you can see on my screen. Okay, so this way you can do which is your requirement, basic requirement. You can take a clear image, a clear PDF, you can create it very properly. So thank you my dear students for listening me very carefully. Hope you understood how to take clear image, clear PDF from this software. Thanks a lot.